have you set forward a little bit?
Oh no, I was out of shot!
Just a clip down the side of the mast, brilliant.
I think I'm going to retire now. Oh, that's a number one. Keep that defense there. Nice hit. Lovely hit.
Think we're gonna get the other across there. Didn't cover well enough.
That was my problem as well. As you came in with the cut on that.
Here.
I defended, but then moved it out of the way before I dealt with your sword.
Yeah.
Because of that, I can get the hit. There's more control.
Yeah,
I know. I'm so impelled. Yeah, there's some elegance in the old troll.
Like a picture from a fence, Daniel.
First mark. I have just taken his mask's cherry. I don't know. I think you might have got there.
Yeah, because I thought I got you on the mask and then...
Yeah.
You taught me a lesson, certainly not to stop.
did you get away with that?
Honestly, I have no idea. I've got an inside lining.
Oh, so it's moving.
And it keeps slipping.
Yeah.
So the outside keeps slipping down. Really annoying. I mean, it was just purely mask. I wouldn't have touched you.
Still, I think, yeah.
Oh, pass. Gotta stop going for those like that. I just do that.
Yeah.
That's silly.
I used to do them.
It's fine to do it against someone probably with a shorter reach.
Yeah. But also only once in a while.
Yeah.
So attack the head down.
Yeah.
So, but most of the people that we fight are morons anyway. So even if we try and entice them into things, they're just gonna hack away. So it's better to be safe. Do you want a hand, sir?
Not at all.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Yeah?
As you are. No deaths?
No, not yet. Although we haven't seen the others in a while. But give me a shout if you need any help.
Don't dig too deep in the garden.
We're cutting the grass out here.
Nipple.
Yeah. Sensing Chris the other day, and came in and just got him right like that. A little bit harder than obviously I wanted to do. And he had this lovely line across the nipple.
Have you seen this thing from Jamie from A535?
Yeah. And it was a light cab as well.
Yeah, he said it was just literally a stop kind of thing. But
yeah. Yeah, it goes to show A535 would kill. That's what it's supposed to do.
As we both know from our provost scars, it just taps.
Yeah.
Any kind of power behind that.
Your provost scar.
You both need to stop then. This will not end well for you.
for an exchange.
Good night, I'm really nice. Again,
don't stop.
Brilliant. Really nice. I've got shit on my phone. Absolutely.
Yeah, well.
Lots of things just.
Well, you haven't what? You haven't sparred well yesterday, but this is your first time. Facto, isn't it?
Yeah. But I'm trying to do things and they're just not working.
Yeah. I know. I mean,
in quite spectacular fashion, not working. Really nice, man. That was really nice. Keep on trying to entice you over and turn it.
Yeah,
it is. And I can't get it.
It's a hard one. Well, doesn't trust know what we're doing as well.
Yeah.
Like that lovely move and then in again.
Yeah.
Can only work if you get one.
Either slipped or put too far back every time I do it. Just end up cocking it up.
Yeah. Getting better.
I hope not, otherwise everyone else is screwed.
Whoa. I need to reach my dark power, leave the club, and I try and dominate the world somehow.
Well, first step Milan.
Yes.
Next step, Trump land. All those years ago, England and France fought for it. Now we've sent back a combined power for two.
I am the hybrid.
To take it back.
Created to take the lands back for the Empire. see. Now the gloves are off.
Now the gloves are off.
Just wondering if I've got some.
That's all right. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
I've got, actually, I've got leather. You know when we went to Sweden?
Yeah.
And I forgot my tracking gloves, and I was like, oh, fucking lost them. Where they were? Fucking in a bag.
Ain't it always the way?
And you know what? I remember going in, going like, I'm going to leave them there, because otherwise I'll lose them and I'll forget.
All that panic just before you were supposed to go on.
I learned that from Chris. Every time I go and try and hit him, and I'm like, I'm sure.
I'm walking you like this, and he's just like,
it's like, I look at him and I'm like, oh, I'm gonna hit him, I'm gonna hit him. And he's like,
yeah.
How did he get away with that? He's fucking Teflon, that guy.
Teflon Chatfield. Maybe he's just got like loads of magnets in his mask and he charged everyone's blade so they're the opposite. He's like,
I wouldn't put it past him. Do you know what? He's probably for years now been eating little magnets so it's dissolved into his bloodstream and he's just there.
Instead of iron.
Yeah! Come to think of it, have you ever seen anything metal go anywhere near him? And technology doesn't like him.
Yeah, it's actually. It's not witch's blood, it's. Positive or negative ions.
Yeah, that's it.
The opposite of Magneto.
He repelled. So we have the magnetic North Pole, the geological North Pole, and the Chatfield North Pole. Or the Chat Pole.
Not like a tadpole.
Not like a tadpole. I reckon when he was born, it was a tadpole.
Tadpole.
The metamorphosis of the field.
I don't know why, but I moved my son. I was like, oh yeah, I'll just do that.
That'll work.
No, Morris.
Wait a minute. My plan didn't quite work.
I'm fine. I just beat it aside and do that. Yeah, cool.
Yeah,
I know, but it's the same with your arms and stuff like that, so, if I accidentally hit them, I apologise.
Yeah.
I'm not aiming for them, but,
Oh no, I am aiming for your hands. Actually, knuckles. Kaboom! Yeah. That one. I heard about Joe as well. You know he was a bit upset this bit. Apparently, one of his friends suicide, and another one tried. Which is why he's like that. He hasn't got that.
Yeah.
Not a feeling of coming by both.
Yeah. I mean, what a kind of sad thing that he kind of left and didn't actually, you know, say anything to him.
Slightly funny though, that's how we deal with it.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Yeah, but it's a lovely rest. So I'm like, I could have.
And now.
So arise. Arise. Oh, you should have done that.
I saw that coming down, yeah. And I thought if I go for this, I'm going to take that there.
But you didn't know that. I panicked when I saw that coming in.
We both did
the
same thing, which is the smarter way to do it.
Yes, absolutely. We both lived to fight another day. Turkey's almost gone.
It's going in your pouch.
Yeah. It's like I'm a marsupial. I stuff food. Nice.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Really nice, man. Oh yeah, I'm seeing this guy.
Ooh. Ooh.
Beautiful.
Yeah, a bit silly though. Yeah. You've got me in the face.
Drink.
What?
Drink?
Yeah.
Good idea.